Up, guys, thank you guys so much for 100 subscribers in 3 weeks. It's nothing but up from here. We got to keep going, keep growing, and you know, just keep making great content, being consistent and everything. Today we are going to Indian Garden in South Bend or Mishawaka. It's called Indian Garden. We're gonna go there, eat a few things, try a few things out. I've never had Indian food before. It was just suggested to me. So we're gonna try Indian food for the first time. Keep watching. Guys, so we're here at Indian Garden. We just ordered a lot of good things. I'll tell you guys when we get here. It's hard for me to remember the names and everything. But so we just got these drinks, smoothies. It's called mango lassi, and it smells great. It smells like orange juice, a little mango-y flavor. I'm gonna try it for the first time. I like it.
Yeah, it's pretty good.
I like it. It's like the consistency is like milk.
Yeah.
It is like a smoothie.
Yeah, it's kind of like a yogurt-y, like more soupy.
He did say yogurt. Yeah. But yeah, so far the lady and the gentleman who came up to us, they're like really nice here. So far we're liking it. We just got done ordering our food. Hopefully everything shakes out. Guys, be with us when the food comes. All right, guys, all the food's here. We got the mango lassi. It's great. She wrote us out a nice list of everything we got, because we really don't know the names of everything. This is our first time trying Indian food, so. This is the chicken masala. I'm gonna first get a dabble of this. It's like get a nice little look at that. It's nice little chicken. Look at this. I like that. This is good. Good. I really like this chicken. Getting down to the bone on this. I really like this. I don't even like regular chicken that much, but this is good. I don't know if I like this. It's good. This chicken right here, this red chicken, that was really good. This one is pretty dry though, but this is good. This chicken is really good. You wanna try one?
Okay. Here. Is it hot? Can I try one too?
Yeah.
Just put it on the
plate. Spicy.
Here, just take a bite of this. Just take a bite.
Give it to the camera.
Wait, give it to the camera.
You like it?
Yeah, it's good.
Ben has tried it. All right. Man, I like this chick. Do you like it?
I like it. So much flavor.
Oh, ooh. I like this so much. It's good. So good. I don't even like fried chicken that much.
It's so like juicy.
It's juicy and everything. I don't know. They back there making some magic. So this is the naan, right? This is plain naan. This is garlic naan. What's this called? Do you know, remember? I don't know. Masala, you think? I don't know. But this is got garlic now. I'm gonna try it by itself real quick. I like bread. I love bread. Yeah. I'm gonna get a dip in this.
Get a dabble?
Get a dabble. Get a little dabble of that. Yeah, it's good. I like the garlic, bro.
What?
I like the garlic. I like this, bro. Here, get a piece of this.
Is there any more chicken?
You want some more chicken?
Yeah.
I'll eat off of that. What is this? Sausage? That's good too.
Is there any shrimp in it?
It was. Probably gone now.
Pretty good.
Alright, let's go. Yeah, I'm gonna see if I can find some chicken for you. Here. Let me try the plain. This is the plain masala, right? I mean the plain.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Let me try this. The smell. Like the smell is like really good. I really like it. I really like the smell of this. Tastes like beans. Mm-hmm. Yeah, the chicken's good. I like the masala and everything. There we go. I'm trying to rice. Everything's pretty good.
You gonna try this? You try another one?
No, I know. I'm gonna get a dip.
No.
This was good. I'm gonna get a dip. Yeah. A little dabble.
As we say.
I think I like Indian food. I think I like it.
Until tomorrow morning, we gotta go to the back.
Oh, for real.
I think I like Indian food now. Well, I never had it. So yeah. I think we'll be back. I'll keep watching. We're gonna do the little review. Do the review next. Keep watching.
Pause, yeah. Pose, it's a photo shoot. Dope boy, I'm a Polaroid. Photos make me paranoid.
Alright guys, we're leaving Indian Garden. We just had a whole bunch of food. Scale 1 through 10. I'm gonna give it a 10. Like, the chicken was like, so crazy good. I never had chicken that good. And I don't really like chicken that much either. Indian Garden, you guys did a really good job. they all subscribed to the YouTube channel, so that's great. The food was great. Everything, did you like everything?
Yeah, it was
everything
good.
Was really yeah. good. So we're gonna rate it a 10. It was a great. Make sure you guys like, comment, and subscribe, and thank you for viewing the whole video. Thank you.